How are we going to get past it?
Ha! Now the painting is the right way round. At least I think so.
The passage is open again!
Come, Holmes. Let's follow the rainbow ghost.
Come then, Watson. It's probably just a large flying insect.
So, if I understand right, some things seem to be affected by this bug fragment. It's like it reverses them or something. Who cares? Let's follow them.
Where is the exit? I can feel it here.
Take us home.
But why, game? You're not happy here with your new NPCs?
NPC?
Oh, did not know that. Sorry, I meant new friends.
Watson, stop conversing with this beast. You're making me uneasy.
Their AI doesn't seem too great.
Where are you trying to go, Mr. Glitch?
To a place where I will be able to unleash my evil plan.
What plan?
The one that will let me...
What? What did he say? A copy protection system right in the middle of a game? How barbaric! We're missing the explanation of his evil plan. Let's find the numbers we need fast, user. I wonder if it's related to that strange disc on the monitor. This copy protection system really existed? I doubt it was effective. On the other hand, it must have been good for the photocopier market. That's weird. The disc has numbers that cannot be entered. If only the system had asked us for other symbols. You will find a trick to get us out of this, user. Could this glitch fragment be of any use to us?
evil plan,
isn't it?
Could you say that again? We got cut off.
No. There, I just saw the exit, which means this is where we say goodbye. Farewell, game. Enjoy your new cardboard home.
Farewell, Rainbow Butterfly.
He disappeared into the ground. How will we be able to follow him? Let's have a look around this street scenery. I think you managed to break. Oh, the ground isn't there anymore. But where did the characters go? There's the exit.
Sherlock, I'm going to fall.
Hold on, Watson.
The world is ending. Everything is fake. I am fake.
London is probably on a fault line. I'm going to get us out of this mess.
Darn it. We can't leave them there like that. Let's try to get them to safety quickly before leaving. This manhole cover doesn't want to move. At least, not from this side. hall after all. We just opened the passage for you. Go ahead, Mr. Holmes. Jump! There's something for you to land in on the other side. Jump!
Hold on, Watson. We're going to swing over to the hole. 3, 2, 1.
Well done, Holmes. What an extraordinary leap.
This bathtub just saved our lives.
I didn't see much because of the screen interference, but the jump animation must have been amazing. Okay, user. Now that they're safe, we can leave. Goodbye, gentlemen. We apologize for the inconvenience. Let's go! Legend of the Secret? This still isn't our dimension. Getting home is going to be more. But you've been able to interact with the interface of this game? That will probably help us. This looks a lot like an RPG. Oh, it's exactly the kind of game I was destined to become. Before I was abandoned. Let's start by waking up this character. That's what you always do in these games. Hero, wake up! Wake up! Wake up! He's a sound sleeper. If I yell any louder. We've got to read? He's not even voiced. Yes, it's us. It's me. I'm not feeling well. Dimension all? User, that must be our way out. Yes, hero, that's it! Let's go rescue her! What? I say we go straight to the dimensional temple. We will figure it out when we get there, okay? What is it? Then go find the key. It must be around here, somewhere. This one's not the sharpest knife in the drawer. Are all video game characters stupid then? Why are you looking at me? Where could he have put the key to the... What have you done? Well, open it. Maybe the key's inside. Looks like Mr. Glitch has been here. And a key, especially a key. This hammer does seem to be glitchy. But maybe it could still be useful. What happened? Did the glitchy hammer do this? I suspect that it shrinks the sprite it hits. What do we do with it? Thank you. Oh, I thought I saw the key behind the dresser. Anything else would have surprised me. User, a little help? It's about time. Go open the door now, hero. What now? Unbelievable! There's a key, a door. That's as simple as it gets in the game. Perfect! We can finally get on with the game. The quest, I mean. Do you have anything sharp to get them with? Their sword of life? Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Careful! Did you not see the horn? What? The hole! There's one hole in the path, and you fall right in! They should have called this game Legend of the Lemmings. Don't go falling in that hole again. Just not move until we find a solution, okay? All right, we're gonna have to cover that hole. But with what? If we had a board, we could build a bridge. Let's try to find a board somewhere. Anywhere. Even if there's something written on it. What's that bag over on the left? Inventory? Thank you. this is no time to be taking apart the interface, user. You can see that this character needs our help. Oh, that's smart. You will probably have to unlock the amphibian skill. Oh, I'm sure it doesn't have any intel points. So, then, how are we going to get through? Those lily pads aren't there by chance. I thought I saw something jump. It must have been a fish. There! I wasn't dreaming. Something definitely jumped out of the water. A chest? But where did it come from? Really, that's what I call rushing a dungeon. Wearing a monocle underwater? Ridiculous. Anyway, now we've got another glitchy object. I wonder what this one does in this world. Try it! Thank you. Interesting. Domenico enlarges the sprites. Oh, the weight of the chest sank the lily pad. User, you're more talented than I thought. We all know you didn't plan it. Anyway, now we should be able to get him across. Couldn't that Monaco help us? Good. Now we're making progress. Careful not to move too much, hero. You might fall in. And I will know who. Looks more like a copy of Excalibur. Ah, come on! Try harder! There must be some muscle underneath those pixels. User, you wouldn't happen to have a can of spinach, would you? A bottle opener? A gym membership? We should give him a hand. Yes, keep it up! Oh, I wasn't talking to you. Unbelievable! That you're the most incompetent hero in the history of video games? Ha! I see your screw detector is still working. But don't try to use that broken sword like a screwdriver. You can see the end doesn't fit. Unless you can find a way to flatten the end. No, thanks. We saw how that turned out. That jaw completely crushed the tip of the sword. Now there's no way we're gonna be able to cut anything with. You've broken another interface, user. An interface that strangely resembles a sword? Could it be the sword of life? It doesn't matter. It should do the trick. It's the legendary sword of life. Not that far away, believe me. I don't believe it. He's doing it on purpose. There's no other explanation. That way to cut down two bushes. Two bushes! How original. Alright, let's see what this sword does. This is the longest fight ever. They're not even doing any damage. Ah, this duel is endless. We've gotta find a way to get rid of this enemy. Too long. Is there anything in the inventory that could help us? not breaking everything too, is he? What fell down? A feather? Ah, this is no time for giggling!
Well done, you hero. All that's left to do is to get across that lily pad. It's about time. Forget about that lame stuff. Look, there's a bomb over there. We're going to clear the way gracefully. Trust me. Yeah, your health has decreased. We will have to be careful. Gonna have to walk through the old thing again. That much is obvious.
Thank you.
It's too far. He will never make it to the door in time. Could we give him a shortcut? That was quite an explosion. Are you okay? You could quit dragging your feet. you go. Michael Bay had better watch out.